innocent, sharp was the father of a child she soon would have. Sharp told her she was lying, said he would never be the dad. Then the child was born dead, and Anna suffered every day. She blamed Sharp for the hurt she felt, as she said she'd make him pay. Jeroboam was nearly half her age, but Anna said she'd be his wife. He only had to promise her that he'd kill Sharp with a knife. Jeroboam, he did the deed. It was his fifth attempt. Him and Anna were both caught, and before the judge they went. Then Anna was acquitted, because there was no proof. Jeroboam was found guilty and faced the hangman's noose. The guards let Anna stay with him. She had pleaded from the heart, said she really loved Jeroboam, and they couldn't live apart. They tried to end their lives in the condemned man's cell. The poison wasn't strong enough, and neither of them fell. But Anna had a knife she smuggled in her dress. So Jeroboam slashed her throat and plunged it in his chest. The guards rushed in to save his life, 'cause he had to be hung alive. But Jeroboam wouldn't leave his wife until he knew that she had died. He stayed with Anna until her end and watched her slip. For you I lived, for you I died. Jeroboam was hurt.